Hello everyone, welcome back to my channel, Ravi Thapa Programming. In the last video we were discussing about solving two numbers. Now I'm going to implement the average of few values and how do we calculate the average in Java program. So program will be like public class average. Start then curly public static void this. So if int be equal to form Python b equal to c equal to 9 I don't want to use any float or decimal value, so 3.8 10 row. Average plus B plus C. Let's make it to the bracket slash. System dot out dot print average divide percentage print the average. So I'm going to save it inside the Java programs. So this is called average.java call So this is the average value of those three values.